Olivia Sko, you are here today in Doetinchem with Sweden. How did the game go against Italy?
Not the best game from our side. A bad first half, but we played much better football in the second. And yeah, we have to think about that in the quarterfinal.
Yeah, you will meet the host team, the Netherlands, but you are used to playing host teams since you did in Brazil also.
Mm-hmm.
Will that be a special game?
Yeah, of course it will be. So many people on the stands, and yeah, really big game. But yeah, we've played Netherlands
last
here in Netherlands before, so but this will be a much bigger game, and they have looked so good in the group. So it will be tough, but we will give it all.
But you also already played the title holder, Germany. It's a bit the same, I think. No,
Holland and Germany. Yeah, they're kind of the same. So we will do our homework and see what we can do.
Okay, and how big do you estimate the chance that you qualify now?
50-50.
50-50? Okay, thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.